I think the attitude of being secure, I think the fear factor really got to be a lot more. I think it became, when you started seeing the soldiers in the stations with the guns, it was like being in, like any other country now. I mean, we didn't have that before.
Yeah.
And I think people are a little more cautious about things.